Liberty's Lifestyle Protector was launched this month 20 years ago. In 20 years, the product evolved and saved lives because this product offers comprehensive cover that can be tailored to grow with the client's needs and provide them with the financial stability they require at their different life stages. We thought it might be a good idea to catch up with Craig Peters, Executive Risk Solutions, Risk Product Management at Liberty, and Kresantha Pillay, Chief Specialist, Risk Product Lifestyle Protector. Thank you for your time, Craig and Kresantha.
Thanks, Rianet.
So let's start with a very brief description of what the Liberty Lifestyle Protector is. Kresantha?
Yes, Rianet. So Lifestyle Protector is Liberty's flagship risk product, and it's sold by intermediaries. It offers quite a wide range of benefits, so covering the various risk needs. It also caters to provide for you for cover now, but also allows you to change. It's flexible enough so you can change the cover to suit your needs as you progress through your life's journey.
I see these four pillars that mentioned that the Lifestyle Protector is based on. Can you expand maybe on that a little bit?
Yes, it's easiest to remember Lifestyle Protector in terms of the four pillars. So the first pillar is your life pillar, and that basically covers the financial risk of you passing away and the difficulties that your dependents may face. So that's typically your life cover type of benefits. We then have a loss of income protection pillar. And these are the type of benefits that will cover you against, your greatest asset, which is your income. And what happens in those cases, if you become disabled or impaired, and you can no longer earn that income. So that's all your income protection benefits in that pillar. We then have a lifestyle pillar, and this is basically covering you for the risk of being diagnosed with a critical illness, as well as all the costs involved in recuperating from that. As you know, those kind of treatments can become quite expensive. And then finally, to wrap it all up, we have a policy protection pillar. So under this, we have benefits like your premium waiver type of benefits that protect you in the event that you say become disabled, then you cannot actually pay for that cover. But if we also have other type of benefits, so like your future protection type of benefits. So this is typically for someone that will take a bit of cover now, realize that they actually can't afford to take the maximum amount of cover they need, and will probably take that up later down the line. But should their health deteriorate, it's no longer really an appropriate at that point of time. So rather take that up front while you're healthy.
Okay. The Lifestyle Protector cater for specific needs for different South Africans, women, families, individuals. Can you talk to me about that? And maybe you can handle different aspects of this. Kresantha?
Yeah, so Lifestyle Protector does actually cover quite a wide target market, but we also do have specific benefits. So for example, we have our female living lifestyle benefit, which is a critical illness type of benefit specifically catered for females. We have lots of that. So we also had, under income protection, we were the first to offer dual income cover. And that really caters for your gig economy. So that did quite well as well in 2019.
Mm. Rianet, can I also add one? I think we have an educator benefit solution, which is specifically tailored for families with young children who are going to school and plan to go to university. And in the event of the parents either suffering from a critical illness, a disability, or a life, if they pass away, we protect the funding for the children's education going forward. So I think, Rianet, I think that's one that has been very successful, and we're very proud of that package.
When I spoke to the two financial advisors about the Liberty, about this product, that was definitely one of the standouts and one of the things that they very specifically mentioned. So it is most certainly, I think, a draw card for advisors to offer their clients, and probably something that most families that realize the importance of education will take up. The product has most certainly evolved over the years. Maybe you can share some of the innovations that happened in the last few years.
So Rianet, I was fortunate to be involved right at the start of Lifestyle Protector. I mean, that's 20 years ago. It was a long time ago. And the one thing that I found fascinating looking back is when it was first launched, it was a new generation risk product. But there was a lot of focus and competition at that time around the benefits that we offered. And it's quite interesting because the title of our department at that time was product development. And it was all about competing on how many benefits you have, what the sum assured are, et cetera. I think there has been a big evolution over the last 20 years. I'm very proud of the products that we currently offer. I think we've got a great base and a great framework, as Kresantha mentioned, with the four pillars. But I think we're now looking at a more comprehensive proposition solution in total, not just looking at the products. So over the last 20 years, I think there has been major changes on how we do business, how we underwrite, how we price appropriately. And I think the big benefit that we've actually leveraged off is the new technologies that have come through. And we've actually taken advantage of that technology to improve our product set, improve the underwriting, improve the new business process, so that we actually have a great solution for advisors and for our clients.
As you were talking, I was thinking of the photos we look of ourselves 20 years ago, or of our parents the same age 20 years ago. And you think, did I even look like that? Or was that even fashionable? Or was it a thing? And I think that's the great thing, is you really experience the growth and the change over the years. And when you look back, you think, wow, why didn't we think of certain things back then? But that's the amazing thing of all the technology that we experience at the moment.
It was quite interesting. We've just had a chat with one of the people in our department. So another big change is our department name has changed. In the past, we used to call ourselves product development. We call ourselves risk solutions.
Okay.
We'll be more solutions based.
Yes.
So one of our junior actuaries, I was chatting to him earlier. And the scary thing is, I think, I'm not even sure if they were born when this product was started.
Yeah, no, 20 years is a long time. It's something to celebrate. So, Craig, you mentioned you were the brains behind the Lifestyle Protector. You were actually a little bit more humble. You were part of it. How did the product come about? What inspired the inception of Liberty Lifestyle Protector? And how did you see the product continue to grow?
So, Rianet, just to be clear, I don't think I was the only person or the brains behind this. I think we had a huge collaborative effort across Liberty. There were hundreds of people involved across many different areas, and we leveraged off everyone's insights and inputs to create Lifestyle Protector. The reason for the product actually starting, I think prior to 2002, from a risk point of view, we used to sell universal life products, which is effectively, it's a combination of an investment and a risk. At that stage, some new competitors came into the market and they created risk-only solutions. And as a result, it gave us a great opportunity to actually enter the market and reinvigorate our risk solution and come up with Lifestyle Protector. We weren't the first to the market with a new generation product, but I actually think it gave us an advantage at that time. We could actually see what the best solutions were in the market at that time, and actually create, in my opinion, it was the best solution in 2003.
Okay. I'm going to add, it's still the best solution.
Yeah. The future, Kresantha?
Rianet, the future is an exciting one, right? The reality is, in South Africa, especially in the life insurance space, we've reached quite a mature state. So we basically have all the products available, so much so that, you know, our international players look to us and what are we doing in this space. So as a product development, actually, I think you know, want to maybe get a bit anxious, but it's actually an exciting time. How do we innovate and create different things? And it really goes back to the customer being the center of everything we do. And we now need to look at macro factors and how does that influence our end customers and their needs. So for example, our current young customers are trying to attract our Gen Zs. And as you know, they are environmentally conscious and they will choose and support initiatives and brands that actually care about the impact they have on the environment. So yes, it's about the product, and at a foundation, we need to meet those needs. But it's bigger than that now. It's what's the next level.
All very exciting. So what makes your product unique? You've mentioned a few things, but if you would think short and sweet.
I think for me, apart from the product, it's the people behind the product. As Craig says, there's a huge community behind us. We're just lucky enough to chat to you today. But what drives me every day is the people that we get to work with and the true passion they have to the end consumer and reducing that insurance gap. It is like no other company I know of. And then in terms of what we do as Lifestyle Protector itself, I think we sell certainty. We sell certainty in our clients' vulnerable moments. We pay what we say we will for all valid claims. And I think that's really what sets us apart in the industry.
I feel the passion, Kresantha. I feel it. Great.
Rianet, from our side, I mean, I love the industry. I think I really believe in the risk solution in what we do. I mean, I look back over COVID, it was a very tough time for everyone. But it just showed you, I mean, the real benefits of our risk solutions that we put into place. I mean, another thing, it's over the last 20 years, I mean, our product hasn't remained the same. It's grown and it's changed. And when I look at it, I think there's a couple of things that we do. We listen very carefully to what our clients need and require. We've listened very carefully to what our advisors are saying to us. And then we change it as appropriate. Where there are appropriate changes that are required, we change the products over time to meet the new and the changing needs. So I think to me that is the very exciting. That's why I'm very excited to work in this area.
From the advisors, I also gathered that there's really a lot of flexibility in the product. So I made the comment that flexibility and specialization and really tailor-making a solution for what the client really needs is so important. And this is what I really pick up from this product. And it can only grow in terms of that, I assume.
Rianet, I think, I mean, our philosophy is we want to have a comprehensive product set. We want to make sure that it is as flexible as possible so that our clients' exact needs are met. But at the same time, we always challenge ourselves to make sure that the products that we offer are very simple. We try to stay away from all the bells and whistles and actually, you know, let's offer a good value solution to our clients.
I love that about the product. It's a good way to end this. I think it's so, so important to not try and complicate products, because it's the quickest way that you can lose a client or have claims that doesn't go according to plan. Final words to the FA News audience, who's obviously the advisors. That is an important part of your business as well. Kresantha?
I think for me, a very big thank you. They are very much a part of our success story. And also helping us reduce that insurance gap, right? They play a vital role in being the custodians of the relationship, you know, between Liberty and the customer. So I would say keep on doing that good work.
Thank
you. Rianet, from our side, I mean, also it's a big thank you. I think we really appreciate the work that our advisors do, not only for bringing the business into Liberty and for trusting our product set, but in addition to that, I mean, it's for protecting our clients and their families. Without them, the protection would not be in place. So a big thank you from our side.
Great, Kresantha. Thank you so much for your time. Always good to get some more info on the products that drive this industry. This is Rianet Whitehead, FAnews Editor, signing off.